All right, here we are for the finals.
Drow Ranger 84.
William Jensen and Richard Hoan. So he kept his hand. Our hand is okay. We have turn 3 Shadow Mage Infiltrator, Elspeth, and Control Magic to follow it up if he's playing creatures. I mean, we're definitely keeping.
Yeah. Our hand might be a little slow, but.
A little slow. But we also can scry.
Yeah. It would be very nice to find one of our 2 mana removal spells here.
I agree.
Especially against Green Deck. All right, that's a good
not
turn
the worst
too.
Card. So definitely just going to lead with Temple of Deceit. I think if it's a land, I think we have to keep this.
I was going to say, we're keeping any land.
Yeah.
It's close. But
it's close, but it's a little greedy, I think.
Exactly.
Alright, so what's the least suspect land to play? You're probably Mystic Gate.
Yeah. Yeah, we definitely don't want to play Outer Quest because we don't want to take one.
Yeah, well, obviously. The thing is, we're countering. I think we're countering a lot of spells
pretty
here
much,
because
yeah.
Next turn we want to play Shadow Mage Infiltrator. Then we have really good follow ups and another counter. Paladin and Vec. I think I'm just going to go and counter it.
Yeah, that's fine. That's basically the very low end of our range.
Yeah.
But I think it's within it.
He's probably like, idiot. You know?
We got a good one there.
Not the worst draw. Pretty bad, but I'm going to throw John out there.
Yeah, let's. I'm going to need a. Let's see. Hopefully a path tag, though.
JFM, Johnny Freaking Magic. Pact of Negation.
I had someone do that to me on like turn 4 the other
really?
Day. Yeah.
They were just like, counter it. And you're like, alright, go. And they died.
Yes. I assumed he was going to Dark Ritual. Like, it wasn't even a good spell to counter. It was quite odd.
Maybe he had to go.
Entirely possible. Our opponent likely in another draft.
Yeah, unfortunately. Alright. What's he got? Maybe a nice, big, beefy control magic target.
I was going to suggest Forgotten Ancient, but they removed that from the queue for some reason. I was a big fan of that card.
Sounds like something you'd like. Sounds like something they like in Canada.
It seems like they seem to remove all my favorite cards and add cards I just hate. But
well, it's not the
it's
power
not just
cube.
For me.
I mean, yeah, you know, the power cube tends to be more fun, but I guess it's a holiday special.
Oh no, I'm not talking about that. I'm just talking
oh,
about
oh,
the
just
last
the,
iteration.
Oh, oh, okay, sure. What has he got for us? Polukranos, not Control Magic Polukranos. Let's see what we draw first.
Time Warp, for example, is one of my absolute favorites.
I am a fan of Time Warp too, believe it or not. Probably believe it, but
somehow with our plan of drafting Planeswalkers, it's
yeah.
very synergistic.
Time Walk too, I also like.
The year they had Temporal Mastery in the cube, however, is that the 7 mana miracle?
Yeah, that's
one?
The one.
Yeah, I found that a bit insulting.
I'm not sure if I ever played that cube or not.
I've set up a number of Trade Wind Rider, Eternal Witness, Time Warps.
I have not done that, but I like it. So, do you think this guy is just like a white-green creature deck?
Yeah, I guess it's possible. It makes me wonder how he got to the finals.
Well, that's what I'm saying. Like, do you think we're about to get, you know, plow under next turn and then...
Right, have the Geddon.
Geddoned. Well, if he Geddons when we have Infiltrator plus Control Magic Polukranos, we're probably fine.
not too concerned about Geddon next turn.
I wonder if he's trying to block. No, I think he's just doing two things.
Yeah, sadly.
Alright, so
he's back for a turn.
for action. Okay, so I'll play this land. I guess I'll just play this. Yeah, I'll play whatever, it doesn't matter. No. And I'm going to take Pelucranos, which is particularly relevant.
So worst case scenario here, Wicker Bowler?
Indrik Stomp Howler, is that still in the queue?
Basically the same thing. Yeah.
I mean, that's bad.
Yeah.
We're in trouble if he has Indrik Stomp Howler. We don't even have a good follow-up in by any stretch of the imagination. Yeah, that's not that bad. That I can live with. It's not great.
Could be worse.
So, I think I want to attack, see what we draw, and then reevaluate.
Yes, sounds like a play.
And then, likely, if like we just draw land, I want to play Chalice for 2 and a Seagate Oracle.
Okay. Well, we might just want to play a land and Seagate Oracle, like... Oh, no, we already cast our Counterspell, so we are.
We just have Undermine.
Yeah.
I agree, if we had Counterspell up, but, you know. Nobody leaves up Counterspell. Like, I leave up Counterspell. I refuse to cast it, or cast any other spells.
I noticed during that Mono Red game.
Yeah.
Jason.
So I'm just going to do that. You agree? Yeah. I mean, I could there is an argument for Elspeth Plus. I think I just like the Chalice.
Yeah, I like that play. Because that gives the opportunity to leave Undermine mana up for basically the rest of the game.
Yep. I mean, he does have a lot of mana this turn, like, you know.
Yeah. Yeah, this is the first turn is really...
We're not way ahead here. I mean, I think we're ahead. Yeah. I mean, certainly we have, like, Doomblade, and I guess we just take him.
Yeah.
Can't leave up Undermine now if we cast it. But, I mean, we don't want an Isolated Chapel anyway.
And, I mean, the him is going to be pretty good this game.
Yeah, I mean, he only has, you know, if he casts a spell, he's down to 2 cards.
He casts 2 spells, but I mean, in that case, it's getting his last card.
Well, that's bad.
That is bad news. So we have Elspeth, but he can kill Elspeth, kill the token.
Yeah.
We need Doomblade in a hurry. Upheaval's not going to save us. Disenchant's gone.
All right, Fate's Fetters is also gone.
Well, this is...
Other. Well, we should just attack with this guy.
Should we attack with the beast as well? I suspect we should. Yeah, we need to kill him in a hurry. In fact, John might have to stop attacking at some point.
Why?
Well, because it's not a May ability, right?
Oh, right. It is a May, and we have 14 cards.
Yeah,
we just have to hit Doomblade right now, or we're dead.
No, we're not dead, but...
We can't possibly... We're taking 7. We're practically literally dead.
Yeah, but then Elspeth kind of shuts it down. Anyways.
Elspeth does medium shut it down.
Alright, so let's send the Beast and John.
Okay.
Or the two Beasts.
I think we just have to Jace Minus.
No, like, I think we can still win the game even if we take another hit.
Okay, that's fine.
Okay.
Oh, you think we want to not Jace Minus to preserve our library?
No, I think we want to play Elspeth, make a dude, and he's going to Pelucranos and kill it, and then he's going to hit, like, and we want to him to get his last cards.
Are you going to him right now?
Yeah.
How are we going to win this game, Rich? He's going to have 2 wolves.
Yep.
We're going to have 3 cards in our deck.
Yep.
What are you hoping to draw?
With a little repeal.
Which draws a card.
Yeah, so that would put us to 2 cards and 1 card. If we can repeal the sword, like...
Well, first of all...
Elspeth kind of 12s him with the beast.
If we hit...
The Undermine...
If we hit repeal or Doomblade
off
of this, it's pretty good.
Mm-hmm.
Is there anything else we can hit?
Well, so, I mean, we need to see how the game plays out if we just play the Elspeth. So, like, he plays... He... If he has a land... No, it's not. So he just Blue Kronos, presumably does it for all of it. So he gets, like, a 10-10. Kills our token. We go to three. Three cards in it. And then... So, like... Okay, it's very hard to win.
So you agree, right? All right. You think we should just chase minus?
Yeah.
Okay. I guess.
So are you planning on conceding if we miss?
Well, if we miss, we can still play Elspeth. Okay. Plus. Yeah, and I mean, we can try to win.
Yeah.
But I mean, we're not gonna.
Alright.
You know? We're gonna have two cards in our deck. He's at 14.
Yeah.
Actually.
I mean, we came with him there if we draw the Doomblade. Because, like, the beast 12s him and Undermine kills him when he casts a spell.
Yeah, it's true. Well, the beast doesn't 12 him.
Well, I mean,
sure. All right, so do I need to tap anyway? Special doesn't matter, right? We should. Do I need? Is it possible I'm going to want another black?
It's possible. So I make blue and
just make
white.
Make blue white here.
Yeah.
And then go blue blue. Yeah. No, I don't have two blue now.
Oh, so use this to for the game.
You can't.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, so...
Yeah, you just have Island Gate,
Well, like this?
Yeah.
I'm going to have to take one.
That's fine.
Is that worth it?
I think so.
Because I'm definitely going to play Elspeth if I miss.
Okay, that's true. Yeah, I don't think we need, like, one. We're going to need three. Well, but if we do find the thing, we want to him him. Right? If
yeah,
we
yeah,
find
yeah.
Doomblade.
Well, probably not. Yeah. Well, we don't have three black anyway.
Okay, that's fine. Yeah, then don't take damage.
Just, but we could do, like... So do like this, you think? Or just...
No, yeah, tap one of the black lands. Okay. You could at least have the decency to have six all these away.
So, Doomblade's our best draw. Repeal is
second best.
Not even very good, but...
We need a Repeal Doomblade parlay.
But we get a lot more cards.
Yeah.
If we hit the Repeal.
Swamp is not it. Okay.
So we just play Elspeth, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Maybe he'll attack Elspeth. You know?
Yeah, it's possible.
We can still draw Doomblade, like you said, and be in the game. Or not repeal, though.
Yeah, repeal isn't doing Doomblade. Possibly does.
Please don't have to stop on.
Alright.
Could maybe win with other Elspeth.
Yeah, it's gone.
Hell yeah. Well, that's a good one.
Oh, we should probably... Oh, it's gone.
Do have Doomblade still.
Alright.
We can hit him for 50, 7 50. Twice, right?
Yeah.
I mean...
Yeah, we're basically 50-50 going.
Alright.
Don't we just... Oh, no, we need...
Did I miss it?
Plus three.
We have it, right?
Yeah.
Alright, here we go. Use your Canadian luck. Yes! Okay.
Justice.
Now we him him.
Yeah.
We have to make sure we also don't die to random nonsense.
Like, yeah, so is it better to just have a counter spell than him?
All right. So, we can... We have to hit him for 7, not to give him.
Yeah.
So we hit him for 7, or our last card is the rope. No, that we got, whatever, doesn't matter. All right, so we're going to Doomblade that, obviously. How much black do we have? 3? So we have enough to undermine, smother, Doomblade, and him?
No.
1, 2, 3, no.
We can do all 3, or him and Doomblade.
So, if we attack for 7, we need to also cast Smother, or we're dead, so...
We need to cast Doomblade.
No, we're dead. We're at 3. If we attack with these 2,
yeah.
And he attacks with these 3, we're dead.
Yeah.
So I think we should leave up Undermine and not him.
Yeah, definitely.
And then we're going to have to go Doomblade here. Ooh.
I like Doomblading on our turn, actually, so he wastes,
mana.
Yeah.
But he knows... Okay.
You get a beast. Maybe not, actually. He might play two flying creatures that we need to smother on.
I'm not going to do it on our turn. I don't think it makes sense. Sorry, John. Should I let him draw a card to chase?
No.
Alright. Good thing is, if he casts a spell, Shadow Mage is like.
Becomes
lethal.
Yeah, it becomes lethal, yeah, that's good.
Let him attack.
Yep.
Some of these games have been awesome in this draft.
Yeah, actually, close, interesting, very tight ones.
So I should block first.
Sure.
I guess it doesn't matter. I mean,
it could matter if his hand's like half to exile and.
There's no reason to.
Yeah. Just a little roll it. Okay, let's cast the smother first.
No. Doesn't matter, right?
Yeah, it doesn't matter. But...
Just counter only a spell.
Flying creature.
Revlark. Revlark gets countered, right?
Yes.
Sweet. That game was insane.
Yeah. Looked like unlosable, and then the sword. And then
yeah.
So we definitely want ultimate price.
Yeah, we probably want old man.
Yeah.
Against white green. Probably Legacy's Allure too.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, it's a little slow.
I think
slow.
If we want old man, I think we want Legacy. Yeah.
Like Legacy's Allure is.
We haven't really had problems getting blue blue on turn 2.
Yeah, our mana's been good actually.
Yeah.
The rest we could. I could see an argument for Graveborn Muse.
Yeah, that's not going to kill it. And
I think it's good. What do you think? I think we should take out Scroll Rack.
Okay.
I think Upheaval's pretty good, but
yeah,
like they also have mana creatures. I think we leave it in, but we definitely want all these cards.
I guess we have to keep the Disenchant because it's a stupid sword. I mean, it's probably the only target, but
could take out him.
Yeah, I like taking him.
Him's pretty good on the draw too, though.
I could see cutting Upheaval. just lose the Legacy of the Lore.
Yeah, I don't think it's a very good card, to be honest with you. I'm fine with not playing that. So we could cut these two. What else?
I don't like it.
What?
I like it. Yeah.
40. Well, sure, we need one more, though.
Oh. Yeah, I like 41.
We're not playing 41.
I do not like 41, for the record.
We could cut Undermine.
Yeah, I was thinking that. It's a little slow.
We're on the draw, and, like, we're going to be tapping out his creatures, and we have a lot of creature reaction cards.